Sorry, you missed your cue.
I'm sorry.
Okay, so sure enough, okay, on page two, mm-hmm. I get to start that part.
Thank you.
What has been most important in my musical life and journey to this date? First and foremost, the people. People I've gotten to work with that I did not anticipate 29 years ago, how much I would love all the people I get to work with. People like John Sinclair, who conducts Moravian music festivals. Ray Mace, who played E-flat cornet and led the American Brass Quintet brass band in two recordings for us. Warren Sodepin, who was convener of the Interprovincial Hymnal Committee for the 1995 Book of Worship, a Moravian bishop from Wisconsin, who was just a saint and an angel to me. Randy Holmes, who was the lead architect on the Archie Davis Center. Gwyn Michael. There's so much I could say, but has become a dear friend as well as a trusted associate. Philip Dunnigan, who started volunteering at the Moravian Music Foundation right after he retired. And all our current staff people, we have the best staff we've had since I started here. And finally, my confirmation text holds true. I have committed my way unto the Lord. I have trusted in God. As I take delight in the Lord, he would indeed give me the desires of my heart. For as I've continued in my commitment to the Lord, he has shaped my desires so that the deepest desire of my heart is for himself, is for the presence and knowledge of Jesus, and he has given me that.